this place, it seems like such a shame. Though it all looks different now, I know it's still the same. Everywhere I look, you're all I see. Just a fading fucking reminder of who I used to be. Come on, tell me.
What is it? What's this?
This is Bale?
This is Bale. So we have...
turning back to go in.
Next you have... Cohill Gas and Variety. From Kinmount to the Cohill Gas and Variety, it's 128. Everybody's been turning.
Huh?
Everybody's been turning around.
Sure.
Another 80K.
To go?
We ain't gonna make it.
No. We don't have any gas.
Is there any left in the can?
Can we go up and get you some or bring it back? Or?
I don't think
it's far. Like, from people.
Well, let's just fucking try.
One guy that we just, that we were here, we saw 20 minutes ago, you guys were an hour behind last night. I think, well, there's two people that turned around, maybe. You guys think you'll make it there in time?
We're not going to make it there.
No?
So
this is it?
They basically pretty much told us at the second bail that we won't make it there.
The next one is bail 3, and it's about 70K from here.
Andrew's not looking like he's
like, guys want any breakdowns?
Oh yeah, tons.
So you guys are missing, right?
My boys are gone. Yeah. They're over 40 minutes late.
What were they riding?
Sorry?
What were they riding?
Well, one was riding KTM, another one was riding a black WSR, another was blue and white, which is it?
Suzuki?
And they were about 40 minutes ahead of you guys.
Yeah.
All day.
Yeah. Like that was our marker when his crew came in. So they said you're not going to make it then, or they have
not,
stuff.
Not to the end.
Not to the end. We can get.
You guys
to
did really
I'm
good
sorry,
though.
You guys have done amazing at this point.
I mean, half the people haven't even made it this far.
Really?
You guys are so early. We've only seen two sets of people. Usually we see like 8, 10.
They might let you squeak through anyway. Because no one else is. No?
Yeah, but by the time they get there,
I'm done. I'm done.
You're done?
I'm done.
You want to load her up? Come for a car ride?
I'll ride it to the third bale, but
you guys are pretty awesome. No, no. I'm so proud of you boys.
How's your pillow working? How's your pillow working? Looks like you're getting some use out of it.
I shudder to think if I didn't have it.
Yeah.
Because if I didn't have it, I don't know what I'd be like. I
feel like you got kicked in the ass by a horse.
Actually, the Valiconics guy took a picture of it. He thought it was hilarious. He's like, well, that's picture worthy. I'm like, yeah.
Go to bed.
That's what the guy said. He said 60K in the gas station.
Is that where we are?
Yeah. That's what he said. Then he said, I think 100K.
130.
Yeah. To the end?
To...
Or bail three?
No,
bail three.
From where we... The bail two, where we were?
Yeah, 2.5 hours, it says in the sheet. From where we were to bail three is about 2.5 hours.
Hmm. The guy told us, he said, like, if you guys want to do it, keep your fucking time up and go.
Yeah. You did really good, though.
And they put on this particular ride is from Paris, Ontario.
You like the big weens, eh?
Yeah,
like,
100 kilometers.
The ween is good.
It's all off-road.
You gotta have a big ween after the big ride, you know?
And they're all GPS-led rallies. So they come out and they do the route themselves.
Right.
Right down the corridor.
That's true.
Anybody else want a sandwich?
No. Have a good day, guys.
Thank you.
So. We either quit or
push on.
Who's voting here?
No, thank you, sir.
I'll go with whatever the majority is. But I'm good to push on, realizing that also it's going to get fucking dark fast.
Yeah.
And it's still another...
I'm going to be realistic with it. I don't know if I can. I really don't know if I can anymore.
Just because you dropped the bike on you, dumb fuck, you probably would have been okay.
I think the likelihood of a crash with my level of energy is really high. Almost wheeling it off the cliff.
It's only going to get worse.
It's not going to be like 70K road riding. It's going to be a pull out.
Oh, it's going to be
some kind of crazy hydro cut.
I think no matter what you guys decide, you should be proud of yourselves for what you've done today. Seriously. Half the people bailed out already. Come on. True, though. Take your backpack off. Yeah,
I know. I just thought.
Painful.
I can't even get my arm around.
Well, let's just fucking shut her down. I'm not doing it without everybody doing it.
No, neither am I.
Like I wouldn't, like, just do that as a consensus and let
me load up and
head in the car.
Let me get a Kodak. Hold on. 15 hours you've been on those bikes. You too. Jeez. Even though you don't want it, that's okay. Now you too. That's so good. That's awesome.
I've never in my life done anything like that.
Actually, you guys should take a picture. You guys should take a picture.